Play My Emails is an audible experience in Outlook Mobile that lets you triage, listen, and reply to emails on the go.
Hey, Nicole, do we have everything we need before the Academy Rise presentation on Wednesday?
Accessibility enhancements that combine voice commands using Hey Cortana and screen reader gestures make it easier than ever to catch up on emails without having to look at the screen. On Outlook Mobile and iOS, there are multiple ways to launch Play My Emails. Here's how. At the top of your inbox, select the Menu button to open the sidebar menu.
Select it. NicoleContazzo.com.
Then, swipe right to select the Play My Emails button.
Add an existing email account. Add a new email account. Play My Emails button.
Hey there, I'll get your email.
You can also open Outlook settings and scroll down to Integration and Add-ins. Select Siri Shortcuts. Then select Play My Emails.
Play My Emails.
Hey Siri, Play My Emails is the default shortcut. Select Done to add it. Or change the voice phrase to record your own. Now, simply say, Hey Siri, Play My Emails to listen to your inbox.
Hey there, I'll get your email.
For an even faster experience, you can set up a backtap in iOS settings by selecting Accessibility and then Touch. And select Backtap. Select your preferred tap gesture, then scroll down to Shortcuts and select Play My Emails. Now, to listen to your emails, just tap firmly on the back of your phone.
Hi there, let me get your email.
In Play My Emails, you can use voice and gestures to triage and navigate your inbox at any point during the experience. Here's how. Double tap the screen with two fingers to start and stop readout.
Research Spark just to you. Here's what it says. Hello there, we're pleased to present our latest Research Spark findings.
Swipe up with three fingers to archive an email.
I'll archive that one. About 45 minutes ago, Malik sent a short email about poll. What day shall we host?
Swipe down with three fingers to flag an email.
I'll flag it for follow-up.
While listening to your emails, you can accept calendar invites by swiping down with three fingers on the screen.
Wednesday, June 22nd, in Rupe. You're marked as accepted.
And you can decline calendar invites by swiping up with three fingers on the screen.
At 10 a.m. on Friday, June 24th, in room 203. You're marked as declined.
To adjust the readout speed, go to More Options at the top right corner of the Play My Email screen. Then, choose your preferred speed.
Hi Nicole, I'm following up on our action plan.
Current readout speed, 1 times. Adjustable, 1.25 times. 1.5 times.
You can also use the keyword, Hey Cortana, speed up, to control the speed.
I'll speed up. Let's hear that again.
Or you can select the mic and say, speed up, or slow down.
I'll slow down. Let's hear that again. A few minutes ago.
While listening to your emails, you can also use voice commands to take other quick actions, like sending quick replies. Find more voice capabilities in the Tips page under the More Options menu. At Microsoft, we're dedicated to providing accessibility tools and features that help everyone. And with Play My Emails, you're on your way to achieving more in Outlook Mobile.